Is there anyone who ever felt they were the wrong size? There's a lot of advertising out there saying you've got to have like an overall suntan. Muscles, if you're a bloke. Big chest, if you're a bloke or a woman. A flat stomach. Are you getting the picture? And that picture is Photoshop. That picture is there to sell you products. That picture's of people that don't exist. On the other end of this influence are people with bulimia and anorexia and phobias galore about how their appearance. And it's all fucking brought on by capitalist body fascism. Fuckers. This song is called Too Fat, Too Thin, because you're not too fat and you're not too thin, and we're all as ugly as each other, that's fucking fine by me.
Come on.